how is it working with your son?
Sa totoo lang talagang nakakamangha. Yung parang nagkaroon nga kami ng isang eksena. Siyempre, nakatingala ako ganun sa kanya. Nakatingala ako ganun. Tapos nakalimutan ko yung lines ko.
Hello!
Kasi parang nung nagsasalita siya, unang-una ang gwapo-gwapo niya. Tapos sabi ko sa sarili ko, anak ko to, kasama ko talaga siya.
Aww.
And then, na-realize ko, hindi ko na alam kung saan ko pupulutin yung dialogue ko. Napahiya rin ako sa kanya kasi alam ko si Donnie, ano yan eh. Pagdating sa craft niya, he's very excellent. He wants to really do well. So he prepares. Ako naman, I come with an open mind, open heart in a scene. So na-caught off guard ako. Kaysa palagi niya sa akin sina, Mom, focus, focus.
Pero yan bilang mommy kasi
yeah,
na,
eh.
Naaano ka na parang
namamangha.
Oo,
di ba parang ganun? Pero doon sa kabilang side, as an actor, you've been acting almost all your life.
Yeah.
Anong masasabi mo doon sa ipinakita ng anak mo dito sa pelikulang ito?
He's really made it a career.
Already, no?
Yeah, and he has grown so much as a person, as a mature actor, na maganda yung future na nakikita ko talaga sa kanya kasi dinidibdib talaga niya kung ano yung role na ibibigay sa kanya. Pag pumapasok siya sa set, dalawa yung hats niya eh, na suot. One is producer, one is as an actor.
A producer din siya?
Yes.
Yes, actually, can I share? The reason why we did this movie kasi is my dad one day had this dream that my mom and Donnie would be on screen together.
Together.
So, after parang a while of having that dream, sabi niya, why don't I just make it happen? And so he approached me with that idea. He said, Hannah, why don't we actually make a film with Mom and Donnie? And I was like, yeah, okay, sure, Dad. Kasi, oh my gosh, it's not easy to make a film. After 1 month, he comes to me and he says, meron na tayong script. We have a concept. We have an idea. I was like, oh, so we're really doing this. And it could have gone two directions. We could have worked really bad together. But honestly, I really feel like it was magic, all of us being there. Because it was all a family event talaga.
Family affair pala talaga.
Talagang family affair. And yung actually, yung kaya natuloy din kasi tumaya rin si Don. Pero sabi niya, may requirements ako. Dapat lahat pantay-pantay kinakain. Dapat lahat may maayos na pahingahan. Dapat lahat masaya sa set. Positive lahat. So, kami, nabubuo lahat yung kwento ng magiging storya ng ating set kasi lahat merong contribution na makakabuti para sa lahat.
Sa ilang years nyo na nabilang artista, first time yung pagka-excel ni Tony?
Yes, first time kami magkasama. Actually, there were offers before na magkasama kami pero lagi naming dalawa sinasabi, let's reserve it for our movie.
Ay,
kasi it was a dream talaga namin.